Hi, everyone. Thank you, Amazon, AWS, for having me here today. Stability AI is a company we set up 13 months ago, actually. It's been quite a period. Our mission is to build the foundation to activate humanity's potential through AI. What does that mean? These foundation models are just so amazingly flexible, trained on the almost entirety of human knowledge. The nature of these things is that we've seen gigantic models, 540 billion parameters. We've seen flexible models that can do fashion, as we've seen text and others. But we thought, what if we made these models available to everyone? What if we built AI for the people, by the people? To do that, we developed communities. So we have OpenBioML doing protein folding, Karpa doing code and other models, Harmony doing audio, Eleuther AI doing language. And these communities have tens of thousands of developers that work with our core team and our partners to build some of the most advanced foundation models in the world that we then give away to everyone. We give it away to stimulate this sector and to see what can we create around this. The most famous model that we've released is Stable Diffusion, which was led by the Confis Lab at the University of Munich, with our team, Runway ML, Eleuther, Lion, and many others contributing. And it's an interesting model. In just 2 gigabytes of file size, it can generate any image in any style. We took 100,000 gigabytes of images and labels to compress it down to that. And it's been an absolute revolution. So these, you just type in floral wolf, a color splashed lady, or cat knight, and that's what you get, all in a matter of seconds. It's taken the world by storm. This is the time to get to 40,000 GitHub stars. So Ethereum and Bitcoin just got there. If you look on the left-hand side, that's Stable Diffusion in 90 days. So one of the most popular pieces of software ever, let alone AI. There you can see Kafka and Cockroach and kind of other things there. The developer community is hundreds of thousands strong, building hundreds of different applications. It runs on your MacBook M1 without internet. It runs on your iPhone now. This is a step change. Last week, we were proud to release Stable Diffusion 2.0, developed entirely at Stability, which is another step forward. It's a cleaner data set, better quality, less bias, and faster. These are some of the example images that were created from that. We worked very hard to listen to community feedback, and so we made it safer. We have attribution mechanisms coming in, and we built this all on AWS. We're happy now to try and take this forward, and I'll give you some examples of the types of things that you can do. It's hit photorealism, or at least it's approaching that. These people do not exist. This content does not exist. These were created in 2 seconds on G5s. These interiors do not exist, but they do now, just from a few words of description. This is a revolution, and you can take this general model and create anything, or Suraj Patel at Hugging Face took 10 images and created a Mad Max world and a Mad Max model in just an hour. You can take your own content and bring it to these models, or in fact, you bring the models to your data. This is one of the revolutions that we've seen, because typically you've had to do massive training tasks where these models know about the world, and then you can extend that knowledge. So hopefully we don't end up like that, although the cars are kind of cool. But it's not enough just to have the models who can do anything. What if the images aren't quite right? We release depth to image that does a 3D depth map that you can then transform one image to another just with words. You can use it, for example, to transform a CEO into a robot or something else. You know? But then if that image itself isn't correct, we can do in-painting. We can make him cool. The ability to transform and adjust these pictures is amazing, and it will be through natural language and new interfaces. Beyond that, you can have things like our 4x upscaler, soon to be 8x. It's a bit like enhance, enhance, enhance on a procedural TV show. This technology is revolutionary. I mean, look at the whiskers there. It's fantastic. And this technology is getting faster and faster and better and better. When we released Stable Diffusion in August, 23rd of 2022, it took 5.6 seconds to generate an image. Now it takes 0.9 seconds, thanks to the work of our partners at NVIDIA. Today, I'm proud to announce Distill Stable Diffusion. This will be a paper released today, and the model's available very soon on SageMaker. We've managed to get a 10 times improvement in speed. So it's not 0.9 seconds anymore. It usually takes 50 steps of iteration to get to that image, those images that you just saw, in 1 second. Now it takes 5. And in fact, in the last 24 hours since I submitted this, it now takes 2. What does that mean? It means you're heading towards real-time generation of images in high resolution. That is completely disruptive for every creative industry, and it's something everyone has to get used to now, or any image generation industry. Because what we've done in the last year is we've actually enabled humans to communicate visually. Talking is the easiest than writing. Visual communication is awful, especially slides. We'll be able to make this PowerPoint presentation just by talking within the next couple of years, and that's amazing. That's why we're delighted to work with SageMaker. AWS and Stability work together to build one of the largest open source public cloud clusters in the world. We have nearly, over 5,000 A100s. Working with SageMaker, we have unprecedented quality of output, unprecedented resilience, and this is across our model suite. So for example, GPT-NeoX from our Eleuther AI community is the most popular language model foundation in the world. It's been added 20 million times. Working with SageMaker, we took it on 500 to 1,000 A100s. To give you an example, the fastest supercomputer in the UK, 640, from 103 teraflops to 163 teraflops within a week of performance, a 60 times performance increase. Scaling AI infrastructure is incredibly hard. Making these models available is incredibly hard. We think that with SageMaker, with the broader Amazon suite, we can bring this technology to everyone. To create not only one model for someone, but create models all around the world and make this accessible. We have audio, video, 3D, code, and all other models coming, and these will be available as tools to use in Code Whisperer and others for you to create amazing new things, to activate the potential of your businesses, your community, and humanity. And we're super excited to see what you're going to create. Thank you, everyone.